This one is a fish field Slayage head. I use a 14 ounce and a big 9-inch thumper tail. This is double hook setup and one Slayage stainless steel and the one assist hook on the bottom. So I'm cover both back here and bottom of this part of the fish.